I'm Sheryl Lane, and I'm a colon cancer survivor. And I was just living my life on April 13th, 2006, after a colonoscopy, I was diagnosed with colon cancer. That was unexpected news for me. After crying, asking why me, I met with my doctor and scheduled the surgery. The surgery was performed on June the 5th. The surgery, recovery, and chemo took about 8 months. Through God's healing power, much prayer from all, and all scheduled colonoscopy, the cancer has not returned. To God be the glory. Well, it motivated me because I was feeling sorry for myself. And as the scripture said, you can do all things through Christ. And so I just took the Bible, remembered that God was in control of everything, and that led me through. God has always revealed himself. He does not hide from us. We run from him. Through prayer, scripture, and the studying of his word, I came to understand what was revealed to me. His word says, I will never leave you or forsake you. After coming to accept my illness, I knew there was nothing to fear. God is a healer and a deliverer, and that nothing is impossible with him. Well, I would say to a family member, just be there for the person. Go with them to any doctor's appointments. Just hold their hand, pray with them, and let them know it would all be okay, which it is. When I first heard the news, I was like, why me? Feeling sorry for myself, had a pity party, and just tried to keep it all to myself. But I know now that you need others. God will always be with you. Just tell someone what you're going through, and you'll make it through. Just share your pain with anyone. Yeah, by sharing my raw beauty experience, I am hopeful that the experience will bring comfort to another survivor and help the survivor realize that they are not alone. I never know who may be blessed or inspired by my experience. Words are powerful, and any blessing received is a gift from God. I am Sheryl Lane, raw beauty proud.
Into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open.
Purchase your calendars today and view full testimonies online at www.rawbeauty.org. Thank you for your support.